In this video, we have given that a plus b plus c is equal to 2, a square plus b square plus c square is equal to 1, abc is equal to 3. Then we have to find the value of 1 by a plus 1 by b plus 1 by c. So a plus b plus c whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus 2 times ab plus bc plus ca. And a plus b plus c whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus 2 times, and ab is abc by c plus bc is abc by a plus ca is abc by b. And a plus b plus c whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus 2 times. And we can take abc common, and it is 1 by c plus 1 by a plus 1 by b. And a plus b plus c is 2, a square is equal to a square plus b square plus c square is 1 plus 2 times abc is 3 times 1 by c plus 1 by a plus 1 by b. And it is 4 is equal to 1 plus 6 times 1 by c plus 1 by a plus 1 by b. And 4 minus 1 will be 3 is equal to 6 times 1 by c plus 1 by a plus 1 by b. So 1 by a plus 1 by b plus 1 by c will be 3 by 6, that is 1 by 2. It is 1 by 2.